Survey says compulsive shopping is being looked at more and more through the week. Psychiatrist Kolor says shopaholics aren't the people who sometimes get a high out of buying.